So what temperature should you really serve your red wine? I get asked this question quite often, and my answer is 55 degrees Fahrenheit. You do want your red wines chilled just a little bit. The reason being is because if a red wine is poured when it's too warm, it tends to be a little bit more imbalanced and the alcohol shows too much. So chill your wine down to 55 degrees, pour it, let it warm up a little bit in the glass, and you'll have a great experience.